Show me the books on them so I could know who some of them were. Some of them I wanted to know what they looked like. I wouldn't know them if I saw them.
How wide of field do you get on that? How wide of field?
Take a look.
I will.
Tell unless you're looking at the viewfinder though. Yeah. The rack of
it. like to introduce the man that made this all possible. Can we have a hand for Louis Darminio? Louis Darminio, can you come up here?
This will be real brief, because as you can hear, I can't speak very well today. I just have your attention for a second. I just, on behalf of the committee, I'd like to welcome everybody to the reunion. We're going to very briefly have a picture taken of all of us, and then dinner, and then we've got the place to 1 o'clock in the morning for everyone to enjoy. It's great to see everybody. I think everybody looks terrific, better than we looked when we were in high school today, the truth. And I hope you have a good time. Right now, I'm going to hand it over to our help here, and we're going to get a picture together, right?
Okay, now I need everyone's cooperation. What we need is ladies, last name, maiden name, from A to I, up on the dance floor. This is alumni only. Maiden name, last name A through I, up on the dance floor. All classmates, alumni only, maiden names, last name A through I, up on the dance floor, on the seats. Your cooperation on this, because the faster we get this done, the faster we get on with dinner.
We're going to have a parade of stars here. I just get the impression I'm sending them all out for